We're gonna go this way.
Are you robbing this store?
Yeah. They won't be able to, they never come through the back door. So I think I'll be good on that note.
Alright, dude, well, I'm gonna sit here. Tell me where you want me.
Front door. Like, stand right in it, so... And tell them that you're my house, dude.
Alright, see how this goes.
I'm taking off my Lego helmet because that's too noticeable.
Yeah, that's how they know you.
60 seconds.
I've never seen your face before. You can never have enough donuts, man. Donuts are the shit. Nah, not if I'm a hostage. They won't shoot me, hopefully. If they do, then I have it recorded and they'll get fucking in trouble.
Are they coming?
I think so. Yes, I think.
How many?
There's one right now. Oh, that's just a Ford. You're good. Oh my god. Play along. Hey man, hey. I'm a hostage right now. Holy shit. Oh shit, man. Don't come in here. You'll be a hostage too.
Hostage?
Yeah, he's robbing it, man. He's crazy. Oh, he's fucking crazy, man. He's fucking crazy.
I thought you were a cop. Let's go. I got it. I got the money. Let's go.
I'm a hostage.
Adam, shut up and let's go.
I'm a hostage. I'm waiting for the cops. I'm a hostage.
Darn white, yeah.
Does it look like I did it?
No, yeah, I'm going to get Adam. I'm going to chase him.
Officer. I don't know which way he ran. Is it safe? Good talking to you. He fucking took all the money and left. I like hanging out with this guy, but he's gonna get me in trouble. And I want to be a cop on here, so. So, do I just fucking sit here, or what? And jump this fucking fence. Cleared it. Yeah, 2 fucking hours later, no shit. Well, RIP, Devin. I don't know where you're at, but you're probably gonna die. Or be arrested. Might be.
Don't move, sir. Do not move. Pull the weapon, you'll be shot.
Going on?
Oh no, he's helping.
Oh, Sandy's up there. Oh my god.
Yep,
armed guy in there.
Oh, is that the guy that robbed me?
No, no.
Alright,
I'm helping this blind man out.
Alright, sir.
Did he ask for your help? Because I want to help.
We're robbing the store and
kidnapping. No, I just have a lead.
As of right now, you're going to remain silent. Yeah.
Right on, man. Good citizen.
Where you gotta go?
As of right now, we're detaining your suspicion that you've committed outside crimes.
You're the hostage, wasn't you?
At the moment.
Yeah, I was.
And the right to remain silent, and you say you're due penalty to get to the court of law.
Mr. Officer, his hostage is here.
Won't be appointed by the state.
I don't want to press charges.
I've never taken this man hostage.
I don't have any idea. I don't know if that's him or not.
Alright, sir. So what happened was, I saw the store was being robbed, and I saw this guy in the doorway with his hands on his head, and I also saw someone running away with a Taurus tracker on him. A silver Taurus tracker. Do you have any weapons on you, sir?
I do have a Taurus tracker on me, but I don't even think
that's a little inconvenient.
Hey, I literally just
sir,
took it
sir, with, yes. with the red shirt, you mind putting that in your backpack just to make it feel a little bit safer?
Yeah.
Some random dude was running away, and I just followed him past here. He looked like he was in a panic. He kind of just dropped all his shit and then ran.
Okay. All right, sir. So this man was supposedly your hostage. So did this
Are you talking to me?
Yes.
I don't know. I never saw his face.
Okay.
I couldn't tell you, honestly.
What about his clothes? Did they approximately match?
He had, all I know is that he had black shoes on, and I think he had a ball cap. I'm not sure, man.
Okay.
I thought he had a ball cap. It could be.
I went to buy some Red Dog from the market, and when I ran out,
I don't have any idea on me yet.
This guy here was telling me to turn around, and I clearly saw a guy in a white suit with a silver Taurus tracker behind the desk pointing the gun at this guy, and then he said, I've got the money,
okay.
Quick, let's run, and then he ran.
So it sounds like you paid this guy to be your hostage.
I didn't receive any money from this at all, sir. I was just standing in the doorway and I was told not to turn around.
Okay. Alright, sir. So, you have any type of ID on you?
I do not, sadly. I
feel bad.
Just recently moved here and I haven't got my passport to be checked in.
Okay.
So.
Oh, you should do sand. Don't go robbing stores. Join us in sand.
That's what I do,
I
man.
I robbed a store, my dude.
Alright. So if I go question that store teller right there, they wouldn't recognize your face?
Wait, I just thought, you got no ID, why are you carrying a firearm? That's surely illegal, she needed a
I literally just said I picked up whatever that guy dropped inside there.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
So, alright, sir, do you have any type of identification on your passport from another country?
Sadly, not at the moment.
No.
I could just tell you my name, though.
Yeah, that works too. What's your name, sir?
Devin Byrex.
Devin Byrex.
I need to get back to him, son.
Be safe, man. Don't let anybody rob you.
Without any type of identification.
The most I have for an identification is my fingerprints, but that's it.
Okay. So that man over there, he said he witnessed you robbing the store.
That man over there is a liar.
Sir, can I tell you what I saw?
Sure, you can go ahead and tell me what you saw.
Okay, so I entered the store, and all I see is somebody with a head. It looked like a hat. I couldn't tell. It could be night vision goggles. I'm not sure, but they had a gun pointing at me. I didn't see their body, and they told me to turn around and face away from them because they were robbing the store.
Hang on. Claws, do you copy? Oh, fuck me.
Let's go. Case opening goes wrong. Look at it. Pretty cool how you can turn like that without moving your feet at all.
You must be a dancer or something.
You must be.
I'm Michael Jackson.
Gotcha.
Pretty awesome. Caught me.
All right, sir. So you don't have any type of identification on you. I'm going to do that. You don't have any type of weapon. You said you had a Taurus tracker.
Yeah, I picked it up off the dude that ran past and dropped all his stuff.
10-9.
That means.
Abram, can you get someone
to repeat
to DOC with them? I'll meet you there. Actually, just stand by. Alright, sir, I'm gonna be patting you down for any type of weapons that you have on you. You said you had a Taurus tracker, any ammo for
that? Yeah, I don't know. I literally just picked it up off the ground.
And where did you pick it up?
It was sitting right inside here with the rest of this gear.
Okay. Alright, sir, I'm gonna be patting you down. Alright. Alrighty then. He's fair enough. He said you have no. Type of identification?
None whatsoever, sir.
Okay. Alright, so Since you don't have any identification, or I'm assuming you don't have a license for the firearm.
I am code 4, hopefully.
Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and be seizing your firearm at this time until you can get proper identification and licensure for said.
Alright. Where can I actually go purchase one of them?
Well, you can get one from the rifle store, or you can get one from the Erie County Sheriff's Office. However, I think you need a driver's license to be able to identify. So I'd buy a driver's license first and then come to the Sheriff's Office and we'll have a talk with you about that.
Alright.
Alright, sir. I'm also going to be searching inside your pocket, inside your backpack. Anything that I should know about in there?
Like I said, just
can't believe he's going to get away with
stuff
this.
Up off the ground. If there's anything in there, I have no idea.
Okay, we
can't believe he's going to get away with this.
Just a moment. 10-9. Oh, shit. Right now, we have a call. I'm going to be uncuffing you right now. Just, you know, be careful. Get proper licensure. And don't
safe.
Have guns. We don't have license room because, you know, that could be disabling something else.
You safe, right, officer.
What's your word going to be 76?
How the
what
fuck did I just get out of that?
I don't know you, sir. Stranger danger.
Shut up and come take this.
That was awesome. How did that even happen? I can't believe you got away with that, dude. I wasn't gonna try to give you away, but I wasn't gonna act like I knew you. Holy shit, dude! You don't have to give me that money.
Well, no, we're splitting it. It's all good.
Dude, you don't have any money. I've got plenty of money.
I've got the money.
Okay.
It's okay. Right. Let's go. Actually, go buy some shit so I can.
Yeah.
Not suck at life. I think the only reason I got out of that is
because you
didn't
have any.
So don't
get any ID. Don't keep any ID ever.
I don't think that's the reason though, because he could have easily just looked me up in the system. But I think it's because I didn't have ID that he couldn't bring up any priors.
Shut up and let me leave you.
Oh,
oh my god. Sorry about that ass, guys. I should really pay for the whatever you fucking call it. Money for that. So are you gonna keep not having an ID? Holy shit. Let's go over here and see what's going on. Oh dear God. You all just kill all the cops? Holy shit. Nice.
Hop in my car if you guys need it. I hopped the driver's seat. Uh-oh. Here, Paul, you hop in mine.
Billion, there is actually a donut donation, man. All you gotta do is click on that link. Don't feel like you need to, though. I'm not. Sit here and ask you to. Click on the big donate button. He's gonna steal that car.
You boys snitch, you'll get executed.
Snitch on what? What happened? I didn't see anything.
I'm saying if any of you guys snitch on the cops, you're gonna get executed, just so you know.
But what would I snitch on?
Just don't snitch. Know that.
It's not like we heard anything, so.
In here or see anything.
Snitching!
Snitching. The cop car? I don't want to do that, man.
No, binoculars.
I want to get in trouble. I'm really I'm riding a fucking thin line here. Give fucking this money away, though. You gave me $37,000.
Do, 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 do.
Surrey County Sheriff's Office, come out your hands up right now.
This store is clear, bud. Yeah, two officers are dead, one gunman.
I think they took off in like a red, no, it was like a black SUV.
Yeah.
A black car or something.
We
I
just got
remember.
Word that they took off in a black SUV, two gunmen.
I think it was like an Evo or something like that.
Yeah, probably an Evo, to be honest. It looked like an Evo. It
looked like this one, but it wasn't this one. It looked like this one, but it wasn't this one.
Nah, I think it was more like a, like a Ford.
What direction were they going? They going like
they went. I think they went this way.
They went south, yeah.
They were in a black Evo heading southbound out of Union.
You look like you're fresh out of prison.
Alright, thanks, guys.
Look like you're a fresh savage, my boy.
Fucking savage, dog. Fucking savage.
Yo, what you say? Yo, just so you know, I'm coming for you, dude. You're gonna get freaking wrecked, alright? Yo, you're gonna get wrecked.
Go for it.
I'm coming up with down your name.
Guy who means Andy we're with. Which guy? I'm trying to think. Does he have like
have
a
fun with that, bud.
Which time? Because I've been with Eddie a lot.
Just so you know, officer, that guy in there, he didn't do anything. He was just a civilian, you know, walking in the store and he happened to get shot.
I didn't get shot. I didn't get hit.
I'm talking about the guy in there dead.
Yeah, I do have close to 3 mil.
So just so you know, you're gonna get executed.
So I told him I didn't need the money.
I'm saying it's gonna be by me.
Hey, what's your name?
What's my name? You don't need to know my name. Let's keep it as, you're gonna get executed for snitching. You're a snitch. Oh, I'll remember your face. Let me
where the fuck did Devin go? Devin!
Do you have a phone to borrow? You have some, some roadblocks and I want to pay them in front of officers' cars.
Don't have a phone, man.
Yo, dude. You want to go freaking go ask some officers?
Look, because I've got some,
brand new. Dude, a Bugatti is cheaper than a Maserati. July 6th.
Three County EMS, sir. How you doing?
Shit.
What happened at all? Hey, Mr. EMS,
real quick, I'll look.
Alright, I'm gonna ask you to step to the back of the ambulance for me, okay?
Yo, Mr. EMS, sir, can you revive this guy, please? Right here?
Oh, no, there's a...
I gotta do him in order, man. It's oh, SOPs.
That would be... Yeah, where the fuck is July 6th?
You know, I don't know what happened back there, and I'm pretty sure you don't either, but yeah, it's pretty crazy, right?
Yo, Emilio, you alright?
11, 13...
County
dude,
EMS,
I really don't know.
Oh my god.
After stream, I'll tell you what, I'll just message me and I'll let you know, because I'm not really sure.
I know that voice.
Ooh.
Wait, let me, we're still
waiting.
Alright, officer, I'm going to ask you to just take a step back to the back of the ambulance for me, okay?
Yeah, will do, man.
Alright. No,
back here.
It is Casper.
Hey, what's up, Seth?
Yo, can you tell Casper I love him, please?
What's going on, man?
Officer, can you tell Casper
the
I love
do
him?
Do you have the...
Oh, hi, man.
Say Alex Santino, I love
you.
Yo,
man, that's good for
you. Will say it. Will say it.
Oh, yes, yeah, I love you, dude.
Let's go in the Mustang.
Oh, yeah, you want to go?
All right.
Do you want to go? I got to make sure
my... Erie County EMS, sir, how you feeling?
Someone running around with
you. Emilio!
What's
up, dude? Hey, where did Devin go? Did you see Devin?
Well, what's up, dude?
What's up, man? Did you see where Devin went?
Oh, what's up, Aiden?
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah. I didn't see him, but they got the Lego mask, so I guess.
Oh, that's true. Damn, he disappeared. He dipped.
Well, there
the fuck
is,
did
there
he go?
You should be all good.
I think that's him.
Oh, shit.
Alright, excuse me, guys.
Devin, what happened?
I got touched inappropriately.
Oh, my God.
By Barney.
Yeah.
Suck at him.
Oh my god, it's Max!
He's
it's fucking Max, yes. Max, so much has happened.
Missed out?
Yeah. I'll have to tell you about it. I'll have to tell you about it. Oh, there's Devin.
See, you're still rocking the Gucci car. The Gucci backpack. Hey, Devin. See, you lost your Lego hand.
Yo. No, I didn't. It's all in my bag, but that's just part of my decoy because I'm going to buy a new outfit, so when I rob places.
I need to get you guys' phone numbers.
So when I rob places.
Let's go over here back.
So when I rob places, nobody will know who I am. Did you hear that?
Call me daddy.
I
don't think this is
a free my nigga
all
trans.
We should go back and
try.
I've seen
God damn it.
Free my nigga all trans.
He still hasn't said anything about the rifle on my back.
I know, right? But he's got a rifle out, so he probably doesn't give a shit. Dude, I'll have to tell you about it in a little bit when there's not Popo around. Your shit was crazy.
Give me your phone number.
Okay, you ready?
Now, when you're ready.
It's 222-222-823.
222-823. That's easy to remember.
Hey, Alex.
Yeah.
It is.
It's my name's Adam Stone.
Is pretty fly.
Or a white.
Fly for a talk show guy.
Yes.
38. Nice.
Check 12. Check 13. 7312.
7312. Go over here.
How?
Code 12, Devin.
Adam!
It's B Max, congrats. I won herpes, yes!
Come on.
Alright.
Yes!
There you go, now you have my number.
Thanks, bro, appreciate it. Hey, are you fixing that car? Oh, you're gonna go take it for a car wash? Alright, have a good night.
Field trip, bitches, get in!
I'm not getting in that shit. Fuck that.
I'm not getting in that shit either.
Fuck that, dude.
Good luck with that, man.
Have fun. Wow, now you crash it. You literally crashed it right before you fucking got away.
Oh, he's coming back.
Oh, Matrix. I don't know, man. I really don't. I don't remember. I don't remember meeting somebody with that name. But if I see Eddie, I can ask him for you.
I was just waiting for a cop to ask me about the gun on my back.
All right. I can't believe anybody... Nobody said anything.
Nobody said anything, and this is like...
And I'm just chilling here next to two cops. So
maybe if I change it out for a different...
I think, aren't you just shining the tires for them when they come back? Yeah, you're just shining
that wheel.
Yeah,
I also have a repair kit, and I could have just repaired that, but I want this Audi.
Oh,
check
okay.
12, 7012-9-97-9er. I love you.
97-9er.
I love genital herpes.
Come on. Damn it.
You are, man.
Shit. Yeah, that's not 5-0.
Is this a Popo car?
It is.
Both of them are Popo.
Audi's a Popo car, too.
They're not technically supposed to be leaving their vehicles here, but they did.
Aren't they public servants?
Also, you're just
so...
doing the citizenship-like thing, and, you know.
Yeah, I'm
yeah, he's gonna return the vehicles to them.
He's gonna
oh,
man
I'm right. definitely gonna return these to the ocean. They're little mermaids.
Is that where their garage is? In the ocean?
It's a mermaid.
Oh, it's a mermaid.
It needs to breathe. Free my nigga, I'll train.
Missing my sound.
Damn it!
Are you able to repair it? If not, I can do it for you. I can try to do it for you.
Oh, I'm lockpicking it. That I can repair, but I want the Audi really bad.
Oh, okay. Go for it.
Nothing to see here. Move along. Ow!
Gosh,
fuck!
Patch you up, Adam.
Oh my god, I'm totally suing. I'm totally fucking suing. Totally fucking suing.
Pull him over. We gotta take the car and pull him over.
Citizen's arrest.
Patch you up, by the way. You should be all right.
Thanks, bro. Appreciate it. You know a civilian on here that...
I don't think I have any more...
What do you mean by civilian?
I don't.
A gun? What do you mean by civilian?
There's no cops around now.
I'm a civilian.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, I robbed the store and then I lost my gun.
See ya, officer.
Bye, officer.
Bye, officer.
Was that an actual officer?
Oh, that's the guy
well,
that just jumped.
There he is now.
He's an officer now.
He left it unlocked, so he just took the car and ran off.
Oh, no, he didn't leave it unlocked. I lockpicked it and then I just broke it and then I want this one now.
No, oh, but you left it unlocked, is what I'm saying.
Oh, yeah, I don't get the keys to it, so.
Hey, I'm your sandwich.
What about I'm leaving a sandwich around here somewhere. Can't find it.
Have you still not gotten the keys for that?
Got it.
Nice.
Get in, bitches!
Hey, I'm suing you!
Let's go!
Where's the police station?
We're gonna follow an hour car.
It's,
up the road and to the right.
Here, I've got a car. Oh, yeah, let's go to your car. No, hey, go turn around. Turn around, you're going the wrong way.
You can follow us there.
Oh. Someone else but me. I got it.
I don't know why I just turned the sirens off. Nobody would know that's a police car.
I'm not good enough for you, Matrix.
What did you do with the sirens on?
It's not good enough for you. I don't deserve your love.
Where the fuck did we go anyway?
Nah, man, I don't know. Honestly, you can find anybody just by looking on Twitch, honestly. Alright, are we going to DOC?
I don't know, where did he go?
Probably to DOC, turn right.
Where do you want to radio for?
I'm not good enough for you?
Here it is.
Holy shit!
Your poodle. It's him though.
Yeah, definitely him.
Don't realize this is us.
Lemirius! Thank you for the follow, man. I don't know why it plays twice. I really apologize for all of that. That's so annoying. Welcome to the squad, man. Appreciate the follow, buddy. I am good enough for you, okay. This is an arrest warrant.
It's us.
For your arrest. Pull over your vehicle, because we're going to strip search you.
We're going to strip search you. Pull over.
Dragon Blaze! Thank you for the follow, buddy. I really appreciate it. Thank you, guys. I swear to God, I'll get that fucking double play fixed soon, I promise. Welcome to the squad, guys. Appreciate it. Never done that before, and I'm not sure why it's doing it now. So, one of these. After I get off today and I get back on tonight, I'll make sure I fix it.
Is he serious? The cop didn't know.
Is he pulling into the cop? Yeah.
Did he just crash again?
Holy shit, who's dead?
Abandoned ship!
Abandoned. No, don't let him in here.
What the hell are you doing? No, don't get in.
What's going on? I have no idea. What's going on, officer? Big kill of 10! Thank you for the follow, buddy. Really appreciate it. Welcome to the squad. Sorry for the extremely fucking obnoxious. I know I say that every time, but
dude,
I feel like
just
it,
get away
I feel like
that?
It's due to every single person.
He's just gonna repair it. Okay,
hey, that's a you're a good detailer. What's Hi, officer.
I'm repairing the vehicle.
He's just.
I returned the vehicle and I'm repairing it. I'm just repairing it. I promise. Just because the front. I broke it and I think.
Sam Aquatic! Thank you for the follow, buddy. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoy your time here. Hang out with us. Welcome to the squad, man. Or woman.
I love how he's doing a 3-point turn. What the fuck is he doing?
Appreciate the support, guys.
Free my nigga!
Rest in peace.
I'm just gonna take all this merchandise off the floor.
Yeah, I definitely don't want to leave. It's unsanitary. Definitely unsanitary. What did they have?
You know what I have?
Probably coffee and donuts.
I have spike strips.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna pay some for the cop car.
Hell yeah!
Can you really? Hell yeah, Sam Aquatic, that's badass.
Hello.
Big killer man, it's.
Hey, sure.
It is a little confusing.
Thanks, guys. You wanna go? The center of town.
Ugh.